morning students. Today we are going to see exercise 4.3 question. The question given here is, we have to find the length of the chord. Okay, circle is given. OC is the distance which is from the center of the point to the chord, and the radius is given as 15 cm. Okay, so from OA is the radius and OB is also the radius. So radius is 15 cm. Wherever you see the radius inside the circle, the same length will be there. So it's 15 cm. And O is the center of the circle, and OC is the distance of the line from O to the chord A. Now the question is, we have to find what is the value of A. Okay, for finding this, first let me write the value whatever is given to me. AO is 15 cm, OC is 12 cm. Now I have to find out AB. AB is nothing but the chord of your circle. So this one I am going to find out, right? By using the Pythagoras theorem, this whole essay is based on our theorem. So by the Pythagoras theorem, now I am going to find out what is the value of AC, since it is the right angle triangle. Okay? So if you see in the angle wise, it is the right angle triangle, and if you see in the two sides, they are different. Okay? Now I am going to find the third side also. So all the sides, if it is different sides, means it will be called as a skinny triangle. Okay? Now we are going to find out what is the value of AC. So now take only this part of the angle, okay, only this part of the triangle, take it out, it will be better understanding for you. So ACO, this is 90 degree, always remember that this is 90 degree. Now I am going to find out what is the value of AC. This is, we know, this is 15 and this is 12. So by using the Pythagoras theorem, AO squared is equal to AC squared plus CO squared. AC squared, AO squared is equal to AC squared plus CO squared. Is it clear? Then substitute the values, and if you are subtracting all the values together, then you will be able to find out what is the value of my AC. So AC squared is equal to 81, therefore the value of AC is 9 cm. So don't forget to write the units also. After finding this, I found out only the value of AC, but I have to find the value of AB. Okay? So if this value is 9 cm, I can say that this is also 9 cm. Why? Because this is a perpendicular bisector, okay, which passes from the center of the circle to the chord. So definitely the both this distance will be the same. So AB is equal to AC plus CB, which is nothing but 18 cm. This is the this completes the end of this question. Okay? And then the next question is the fifth question. Let me read the question first. In a circle, AB and CD are the two parallel chords with center O and radius 10 cm, and such that AB is equal to 16 cm and CD is equal to 12 cm, determine the distance between the two chords. You are going to find out the value of the two chords. Okay? So first, we should draw the diagram according to the values which you know. AB is a chord and CD is a chord, which are the two parallel chords. And he has given the value of AB is 16 cm and the value of CD is equal to 12 cm. Now, he asks us to find the value, the length of E and F which passes on the center of the circle to the chord. So, I have the point E here on the chord and F is on the chord. These both the points and the line which passes to the center of the circle. Okay, so OE and OF. Now my aim is to find out what is the value of EF. That is the thing which he asked us to find out. But he has given some more information that the radius is given as 10 cm. So OC is 10 cm, OD is 10 cm, OA is 10 cm, and OB is also 10 cm because that is the radius of my circle. So AB is equal to 16, CD is equal to 12. My aim is to find out what is the value of EF. And கண்டுபிடிக்க போறது value of EF. Okay? So how to find that? Now I am going to take separately this angle alone. So if I know this OF, then it will be easy for me to get the answer. So take this triangle alone, CFO. See, I have taken the angle separately. Now by using the same Pythagoras theorem, I am going to find out what is the value of OF. So, CO squared is equal to CF squared plus FO squared. Substitute the values which you have in your hand. So, by that I am able to get the value of FO. FO is nothing but 8 cm. So, this is the value which is I got now, 8 cm. This is 8 cm. Now, my aim is to find out this centimeter, right? What is this? If I get this, I add this and this, I can tell the length. is the value of OE? Yeah, OE is I am going to find out. So how to find out OE? Same Pythagoras theorem again I am doing that. With the help of that I can get the value of OE is nothing but 6 cm. Is it clear? Same, m square is equals to OE square plus DA square. OE you are going to find out. This is 10, 100, 8 square is 64, 100 minus 64 is 36. Therefore OE is equals to 6 cm. So OE I have found it out and already I have found another value also. Now adding these two values I am getting a value of EF to be 14 cm, which is the length of the EF. Okay, that is the question which is asked us to find the value. The distance between the